So good evening to all. This is exercise 6.2, question number 1. In the following figure, find X and Y, then show that AB parallel to CD. Most of the time, AB parallel to CD and transversal will be given, and we are finding the angles. That means corresponding angle, alternate angle, then co-interior angle, that we find. In this question, we are given one angle and supposed to find X and Y. If they are equal, means by converse AB parallel to CD, that result we are bringing. Here it is given 50 degree, isn't it? So consider this, you give the name as P then Q. PQ is a straight line. PQ is a straight line. So we come to know that angle, which one, give some name, or just write 50 degree plus x degree equal to 180 degree. Linear pair. Linear pair means if the sum of the angle is equal to 180 degree, we know angle in a straight line, it is 180 degree. Sum of all the adjacent angles is equal to 180 degree. So if you consider only two angles, if you add it, if it is equal to 180 degree, then X and Y are called a linear pair. So linear pair means sum of the angle is equal to 180 degree. So 50 plus X equal to, that means X equal to 180 minus 50, so 130. So we have found X is 130. Now we want to find Y. So X over, now Y equal to 130 degree, because vertically opposite angles are equal. Vertically opposite angles are equal. If two lines intersect, in this way, we get two pairs of vertically opposite angles. Name it as X and Y. X equal to Y. Since vertically opposite angles, they are equal. And another pair, A. A equal to B. Vertically opposite angles. So here two lines intersect in this way. If it is 130, Y also 130. Therefore, Y equal to 130. Here you can write C. You give some name. Some E. C, E, D. C, E, D equal to 130 implies Y equal to 130, since vertically opposite angle. So X also 130 degree, Y also 130 degree, which implies X and Y are definitely interior alternate angles. So interior alternate angles are equal. In here, X and Y are interior alternate angles, and they are equal. So if interior alternate angles are equal, so which implies by converse. Here you write by therefore, by converse AB parallel to CD. So PQ is a straight line and AB parallel to CD.